Hey everyone, what's going on? My name is Ark and welcome back to Fallout 4. Me and Danes are here at the castle. Apparently they have some issues here or something going on at the castle. Hey, what up? Are you new? Yes, you are. Welcome to the Minutemen. At least I think. Maybe you were with us during the siege. I don't remember. I don't think you're the right person to have with TBH during all of this. I'm just realizing now I don't have a HUD. Let's quickly fix that. Alright, we should probably head back to the Red Rocket Station, honestly, sometime soon so I can get rid of a lot of stuff I have. But meanwhile, we'll just keep using these fusion cores like they, you know, grow on trees. Anyways, let's go to data. Let's see, what is this? Not yet. We'll leave that one up. Ronnie. Recruit. Alright. Ronnie! Yo, Ronnie, my guy! Ronnie, my dude! What up?
Hi.
Ah, there you are. Finally. I've been waiting to talk to you.
Who are you? Go away is one of the options.
Who are you?
I'm Ronnie Shaw, Commonwealth Minutemen. At least I was. Back before...
Hey, my glitch thing isn't happening anymore. Nice. Glad to meet you.
Glad to meet you. We can use some more veterans around here.
Well, you're right about that. I feel like some of these you've got still may need their diapers changed.
Let's talk.
I'd still like to hear what you came to talk to me about.
Heard you were trying to get the Minutemen back on their feet.
Of course.
I'd come see the new general for myself.
That's me.
So what's your story? What makes you think anybody even wants the Minutemen back?
The Commonwealth needs us.
The Commonwealth needs the Minutemen. People are starting to realize that.
I've heard some good things. Wouldn't be here otherwise. Now that I'm here, I can see you really need my help.
Are you offering to rejoin?
Are you offering to rejoin?
I guess I am, but first things first. I'm probably the only one who still remembers this, but the castle's armory was located in the West Bastion. All of our best equipment was stored in there. Weapons, ammo, skills,
yes.
You name it.
Yes. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Dude, we're going to get all of you into tip-top shape. I have a lot of clothes to share with you guys that I've stolen from Gunners. It's going to be so sick. I love that she's already in fatigues, boots, the beret, not baton. The beret, if you will.
Still be intact. Door still sealed. Bastion hasn't collapsed. Trick now is finding a way in.
Hope you have an idea.
I hope you have an idea.
Of course I do. If you can't go through, go around. Let's have a look at the Northeast Bastion.
Okay. You see, Danes... over there on the blimp, I'm a knight, but here, I'm a general. These are my people. We're ready. We're ready to fight the good fight. I'm guessing there's gonna be some murlocs down here I have to fight. I'm calling it right now. It's not gonna be that easy to get all this, secret weapons and ammo and whatever. There's a chem station. Hello? Oh shit, I forgot about this.
This was the general's quarters. Used to be a tunnel leading.
Get out of
here. Here.
This is my quarters, apparently.
Wow, looky here. You've already cleared it.
You're right.
Let's get down there and see if there's still a way through.
Yeah, we're gonna fight. There's bound to be something down here. I mean, it was covered up though. We cleared it out when we first sieged the castle. But, you know. Better safe than sorry. Check those corners. Weird growths.
Remain vigilant. This place may appear
pretty
abandoned.
Dark down
that
here.
That doesn't mean we should drop
better
our guard.
Watch our step.
You're not wrong. Don't worry, boys. I got an eye like a wolf. The hell? Look at these cannonballs. Cool. Bunch of cement too. What? Watch out! Oh! Oh my god. What the hell is this? A glowing rat roach? Where was that other bomb? I didn't see it. So it was too late. Oh. Hello? Okay. That's what was beeping. Hey, that's kind of cool. It made the hole. I like that, honestly. Watch your step. We're kind of almost there, TBH. I'll take this fusion core, though. Dankeschön. To rest? Are you... Hello? Are you the same Danes that I was just hanging out with?
Well, I'll be. I would have never guessed the Sarge. Let's get this over.
Fuck. You never guessed, huh? Ah! Move out of the way! What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh, Sarge, what a way, Sarge. Oh, he's just beating up Danes. Danes, you can take it, right? Fuck aiming. What a waste. We could have used Sarge, you know.
He's been guarding the castle since, so.
Thank you, Danes. That sucks. What a waste. That would have been nice to have him around. I like this lady.
United we stand.
Nice. Yeah, good job. Ooh, look at that wine. And whatever these are. The terminal right here. What's this all about? Security door control. Alright. Magnalox. Wait, was that the right thing to do? Actually, oh. Uh-oh. Sorry. I accidentally closed them out. Give me a sec. Give me a sec. I'm hitting tab so hard. There you go. There it is. The West Bastion, right? Is that where it was? I'm pretty sure. Ooh, let me adjust my seat. My, like, body feels weird. Yo, what up?
Me? I'm very successful.
Forgot I sent you here. How'd you get in here, Piper? What the hell? This is it. Yep. How did it pop? What? That makes no sense. Piper, what the hell, man? Whoa. Damn, dude. Yeah. Stealth boys, dirty water, we got fragmentation mines, laser musket, four crank capacitor,
excellent.
Fusion cells, musket scope, musket beam slitter, Husker do's, Husker don'ts. Oh man. Oh, artillery smoke. Tesla arc. Oh shit, I'm glad I disarmed that. What the hell? Just a random fat man on the ground. Is this the artillery right here? I think so. Let's disarm these, shall we, before we all die. Cool. That's great.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing. All right.
I like her.
Schematic, and let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
Roger that. Does she want to be my new Sarge? My next Sarge? That'd be kind of cool. Oh, what is this? Whoa! Laser musket. I mean, we have some new laser musket things. We might as well take these, huh? Mini nuke. I mean, yeah. Let's just grab it all. Plasma mine. That's kind of cool. I like how it's hidden, too. I'll take that. Take these guys. I'll take these Husker do's and Husker don'ts. If you will. Take these stealth boys, because why not? I don't really use mines, honestly, though, but eh, I'm over it. Actually, yeah, we'll take that. You can put them on the perimeter of the base. You want to help me out?
Need something?
Yes. I need you to carry these grenades. This fat man. This pistol. These mines. I guess my grenades. Muskets. There's a little musket. There's this plasma thingy. There it is. Still kind of carrying a lot. My son's lab coat, I should say. You can carry that. Synth stuff. Alright. Thank you. That's so cool. Yo, this is we need to put some PYT, not PYT, but some TLC in here, some tender loving care in this base. This could be really sick.
Hey there. Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
Roger that. So now I need to actually build it. Cool.
I think we're really starting to make
I am just using up a lot of, what do you want to say, my fusion cores. We got one, though, just like recently. Get more generators going. Kind of need it, honestly. Yeah, there's a science dude. I'm trying to figure out how to get science rank 1. I couldn't find it, man. Let's get some of these big boys, shall we? Looks like we're a little, not worse for wear, but we can use more. Then let's attach a wire. And let's attach a wire. So power is at 26. How come it's still red, though? What is that about? What is that about? I don't know, honestly. Alright, let's get some water, actually. Resources. Water. This is buildable. A purifier. We have to be on near water, though, right? I think there's water right over here. Aha! Got him! There it is. Sick. Oh, I keep hitting space. It's enter. There we go. So we should have water now. Oh, it requires power, of course. Shoot. Wait. I can give you a little generator, I think. No? Power generator. Little babby. Can I give you a little babby? Yes, I can. Little babby. Look at little babby. Whee! Don't get little babby too close to the water, though. It's a recipe for disaster, as they say. Ooh, a little wonky. I want it to look cool, like, but not just dumb. Anyways, we'll just do that. There we go. We now have a lot of water. Happiness should go up. Woo! Look at that. Nice. Alright. When you need water, come over here, folks. Don't pay attention to the generator as it floats. Damn, look at these over here. There's like 15 of them. Alright, what do I need to do? Oh, artillery. Doy. Can use some lights, too. I'm feeling this whole base building thing again. I kind of lost my passion for it during Red Rocket while I was building there, but this is a new location. I feel better about it. What am I doing? Oh, yeah. Let's see. Use artillery smoke grenades to call artillery strikes. Oh, shit. We need steel. We're down a little bit of steel. That's unfortunate. Hold on. Actually, there's like a bed in here somewhere. I'm pretty sure I can just quickly do some work with, right? Plastic bin. What about this? There you go. That should be more than enough. Just to be safe. It's a tripping hazard, okay? One more. Oh. Just one more metal anything. And we should be good. Let's see. Aha! A flatbed. Bada bing, bada boom. Alright. So we now have artillery. Should I set this up in base or on top? I guess in base, right? Probably facing toward Boston. Maybe like right here. I don't know. I honestly don't. Where I don't know where. This is new to me. This is new. This is cool though. This is new though. Let's do it like this. Like right here in the corner. Yeah. Alright, what's next,
Got a minute.
Well, what are you waiting for? Get that artillery set up.
It's set up! What do I do? Hold on, old guns. Build and assign artillery at the castle. Oh, we gotta assign someone to artillery. Hold on. You. Command. I'm gonna need you right up ahead. Wait, what? You! How do I assign you? Command.
Okay.
You were assigned as artillery first class. Welcome to the Corps.
Yeah.
Go for it. That's you. It's your job. It's your weapon.
Hey there.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. Now here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at.
You see Roger that.
Building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to radio freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
All right. Damn, this is complex and I love it. Radio freedom. Where are the smokes? There they are. All right.
All right, General, if you can hear me, we're ready.
Roger that.
Smoke grenades into the target area and start the test fire.
And frag out. Danes, you might want to run, man. That's so cool. Look at that smoke. I'm ready when you are.
Okay, we've got your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. You know, just in case.
What do I want to look at? The gun or the... Can I look at both? Please. Oh, shit. I saw a little bit of it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I love this game. I love this game. Oh, I love this game. Oh! Yo, they're shooting more than one! Third one inbound! Dude, the Institute stands no chance. Four? Oh. I thought it was just gonna be one. Dude, these are deadly. Five? Are you legit shooting five of them? Here comes number six. Do they want to make sure that whatever they're shooting at is dead six times over? Danes dislike that. You're mad. All right. Well, let's get off of Radio Freedom real quick. Let's yeet out of that one. That's so cool. Hey.
Hey, General.
Good job. I don't know your name, but good job, good job. You guys are doing a good job. I mean, you're kind of dressed like shit. I need to set you up with better clothes. What's the decal here? What is everybody looking like?
You're finding the broadcast useful.
You guys are looking poopy. I need everybody to look like Ronnie over here. Ronnie, you need to put these soldiers in the tip-top shape, damn it. They look like horse ass. Who lives here, by the way? How many people we got at Castle? We got five? Piper's around here somewhere, too. I'm ready. Ronnie, I'm gonna need you as my second lieutenant. Or no, you're the new Sarge. You're the new drill instructor. You get these people into tip-top shape. I'll be bringing you armor, weapons, and stuff like that for these guys. For the future fights to come. So, is this cannon's range able to help me everywhere? Can it help me everywhere? If I'm... all the way over here. Can I get that thing to help me? That's my question. That'd be insane. I mean, that's almost near impossible to have that even actually happen. Like, how can you shoot a cannon from one side of the city to the next? But maybe it is. I don't know. We might test it out. We'll see. We'll see. But now we know to fully expect there to be at least 6 shots blasted in the air when used. All right, I got the tape.
What's
Yo.
Going on?
Here's a holotape I happen to have. Full scan of the Institute network.
Well, all right. I'll start digging into this and see if I can make heads or tails of it.
Roger that. Find a way to attack.
We need a way to bring the fight to them.
Let's hope we got something we can use. Well, they sure aren't gonna fall for that teleport hijacker trick twice. Even if it wasn't a smoking pile of scrap metal. All the good stuff on here is gonna be encrypted. So the first job is to see if I can crack it. After that, well, I'll have to see what I've got. There's no telling what we might have grabbed off their mainframe.
Alright, nice. Keep up the good work, Sturgis. You're doing work, man. Let's go talk to our boy here who's still rocking the flamer. I'm loving it.
I've got to hand it to you, General. You really turned things around for the Minutemen. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again.
Better believe it.
See about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage.
Yeah, yeah.
Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
I like her.
She definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha. That's a bit of an understatement from what I hear. I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime,
thanks.
Make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Thank you, Preston. I mean, this little, little spot right here would be pretty sick for a cannon, don't you think? Do we have the requirements here? Let's check it out. Ooh, baby, it looks like we do. Ooh-wee. Boy, oh boy, do we. All right, we now have a cannon set up. Let's angle her a little bit. There we go, and bada-bing, bada-boom. Congratulations. We now have a nice cannon. Sick. All right, who wants to be on artillery duty? Who can be assigned, by the way? We have, a guy over here, don't we? We have, this one guy who's, doing farm work back here, right? There you are, you. Hey. You are now artillery, man. What a promotion. Congratulations, man. What? There you go. Congratulations, soldier. I will be getting you, all of you good clothes soon. The Minutemen are growing, people. They're all gonna be afraid of us. What are you doing? Go. What? What? Okay, hold on. Must have been a little glitch in the system. Let me get that guy back on track. I keep forgetting you can just hit V. You. Command. Artillery. I keep moving it. Damn it. Alright. You. Assign. That's you, man. Look at him. Look at him. He's so proud. And I'm proud of him. We could probably use more, Minutemen over here. TBH. When I call for your help, man, you gotta be on point. You got that long... Private Long. Beautiful, man. Beautiful. We're really out here. Building a strong, strong Minutemen force. A force to be reckoned with. You know, Danes, you may not like it, man, but we're out here doing work. Hate it or love it, dude. The underdog's on top. Ooh-wee. Alright, let's head back to Red Rocket Station walking. I really wish these guys would just disappear. You know, because he's naked and stuff like that. But anyways. You would think by now they'd decompose. I think we've been in the game for at least 2 years now. And here we are. Back home. What up, everybody? What up? You know, I assigned this guy a long time ago as a provisioner. I have no idea why or what he even does, if I'm going to be honest with you. But I'm guessing he's doing something. Yo, what up, Nick? Oh, a little bit more this way. There we go. Woo! Man, all these weapons and stuff that I took literally for nothing. I'm pretty much, I mean, I don't know. I feel like I took all that stuff for nothing. I was ready for war, dude. Let's put that away. Where's our minigun? We have some smokes. Kellogg's pistol. Put that shit away. This shit should be just gone forever. I don't want to ever use it again. I think we're good. Everything else, I guess I'm going to go ahead and just keep. Let's not have the smokes, like, used, though. Because, you know me, I sometimes use things like that on accident and get things, get things a little hairy. So let's see. We're no longer using all that shenanigans. Let's see. How are you boys doing? Are we doing good? Have we been attacked? Anything crazy? No? Good. Good, good, good. We might need actually another settler to come help us here. I don't know what the overlap is like on these smokes. TBH. Here, let me hit C, supply lines. So I only have one supply line going over to Abernathy Farm. Interesting. What's local map? Oh, whoa, that's... Okay, that's freaky looking. I didn't know that was a thing. Let's go back to, normal. So yeah, we only have one supply line going. We might need to get one with 10 Pines Bluff. We still got Oberlin Station, airports, and then we got the castle. There's some other ones over here. We got 10 Pines Bluff. Yeah, it seems like we're the happiest of them all currently. I'm sure Abernathy Farm can use some upgrades. But you know what? I'll be doing like base upgrading and stuff like that off stream. Because it's going to be very time consuming and stuff like that. And or off stream. I keep saying off stream. Damn it. Off recording. There you go. Hello? 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 Did I say you could enter my place, dude? Hello? Okay. Stop. I will shoot. Cambridge Polymer. Huh, we might have to check that out. Make them stop advertising in my base of operations. But what was I saying? I'll have to do that off recording just because it's so time consuming. I don't want to waste any time. And then I'll just kind of go through every single settlement and be like, all right, this is what I did. Kind of like how I did here. I just keep updating you guys on the changes so nobody feels like they're missing out. But yeah, we're going to go ahead and end this episode here. Lots to do. We now have cannons. I very much would like cannons at 10 Pines and Abernathy if I can, and so on and so forth. My name is Ark. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. We are really out here, dude. I am so proud of the Minutemen. I am so happy, dude. I'm so happy. I can't wait to steal more gunner clothes and dress our people up like that. All right. Stay gold.